There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that. Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them.
I want to have a look around over there. Captain, give me a hand.
Okay. Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
Let's see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
I got another set of blades in the way.
Come on, just give me a minute.
It's off.
Good to go.
restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
I'm in the elevator, headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Yeah. Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Mita?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSAA. Not that it matters. They still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eve for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is his fault.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get that side.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Roger. Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Thanks. Good one.
Thanks. Roger.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete.
Ada?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. You still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed. Into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation is an Apollo.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Ada?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pop.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Captain.
Okay.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh? I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris?
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Some sort of lift! There's one over there, too! Let's get out of here!
Follow me. Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
Of the line like that. Wesker served what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. Kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I'm back for adventure working with you.
Sorry. You know, it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... when this is over, please just talk to Chris. It's not that girl's gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Yeah.
I've got a job to finish.
Come on!
one angry son of a bitch!
Only a distraction then!
It's better. Can't let this thing see the light of day.
Thank you.
Pierce!
You all right?
Been better.
Damned if I'm gonna die here!
guards in here!
You're right! We gotta move!
Pressure abnormality detected. Sealing all doors. Restore pressure to regulation level. Depressurization initialized.
While pressure is reduced. Thank you.
Piers, come on. Just stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it. For the BSAA. For the future.
I know. Did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, dear. You hear me?
Good one.
Thanks.
You're gonna be okay. We're almost there.
Got it.
Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.